Okay, here we are back at the yard, still strapped down. Made it back in one piece, and let's see how they're doing in here. And wow, wish you could smell that. Gonna leave these like this for tonight. Tomorrow I'll put a bottom board on it and a proper cover. That's it. Probably 30,000 bees in there.